It just seems, oh, seems simple enough. Take my lasers to the face. Must be a weak laser, I mean, man. Is this the first boss? Oh. This was the first boss. We're gonna get a lame boss rush. No. No hurting my bot like that. Again. It is gonna be a boss rush. Probably not gonna work anyway. I hate these grenades so much. Go away, Knife River! Oh, he's armed with grenades too. Great. That's better, guys. Don't care. Just go away. I don't know. That was a good thing. With the same shit! Where's the good stuff? Oh, I give up! I just give up! I literally pushed the jump button like twice there after I was on the platform. Nothing. Jesus.
Oh.
Oh, one of these things. Damn! That was gonna fuck me back a bit. I don't remember. Stay. Why did you let go? See, that's what I don't understand. Sometimes instead of staying there, he lets go. Like there, he just let go on his own. On his own. Second boss. Oh. Second boss on my face. Oh, why this weapon sucks. Alright. I want to be on the left side. Oh, man. Wow, he killed my bot. I tried to... Got him flashing, but he pretty much has me flashing too. Oh, that's not good. Two things of hell. Is this level gonna be that long where I fight all the dang bosses, really? No. Oh, yay. Is there a way? No? I don't get it. How do I do this? Okay, this doesn't make any sense to me. You can't jump, it just lets you go back and forth, so how are you supposed to do this? I don't get it! Oh, this is like, oh, this is so much bull. Die forever! Oh, Oh, jeez. This jump is bull. Just give me my normal gravity back and stop. Oh, what? Why am I getting horrible slowdown? Stop. Oh, that's good. Okay, these things need to stop, that's for sure. There goes my robot. A top! No! Obviously that's not what I wanted to do. Have I tried all little bees yet? Probably have. Probably something stupid. What? Really? Oh, come on, game. This is gonna take my robot away there, no matter what. Oh, come on, get him. Come on. Something that doesn't suck. Ah! Well, I'm about ready to give up. This is... Something I'm missing here? I mean, you can't push your jump button halfway through the air and go back up. I've tried. It doesn't let you do that. I don't get it. It's like you're forced to take a hit, which is really stupid. You. When you're on the ceiling, your robot won't shoot down, it'll shoot up, which is... Really, man. Defeats our whole purpose. Oh, you can't jump without going up. This is so... Can't have a normal jump. No, we gotta have the gravity BS. Oh, now I'm stuck up here. This guy sucks with a sucky weapon! Get me off this damn ceiling. This is terrible. This sucks. Jumping is what got me hit. Just die already. Jeez. Okay. Really? Okay. Oh, jeez. Okay.
Stop it.
No! Friggin' uh-uh! I disagree. How do we get these? How do we get these? Ah! This is so annoying. Nope. Really? Oh, well, I thought that was gonna be a third one. Guess what? It wasn't. I hate these things so much. Oh, more robots, Scott. No, I can't get that without losing my robot, you stupid bastard. What? Now I don't have a robot. I'm in a lot of trouble here. I should have saw that coming. Oh, come on! Enough of those things! Why did that hit me the first time I was sitting there?